today's video is going to be a vlog. As I showed in the beginning of the vlog, it's 12:15 in the night. It's midnight, guys. These days, everything is upside down and I'm not even waking up early. I'm sleeping really late in the night because I'm working from home and my shift ends at 9:30, which takes me up to 10 or 10:15. And then wrapping up everything and preparing dinner and then eating, it takes me like, you know, till 12. So today I just tried to wrap it up till 9:30 and then I wanted to shoot a video. That's why I had this lipstick in the night and I just finished the video. I don't think I'm going to sleep very soon because I really need a coffee, a cold coffee, which I'm going to make with you guys. I have this habit now, I cannot sleep if I have not watched a good movie or maybe a thriller movie. It's absurd, I know, again, but I watch a movie and then I sleep. So I just thought to be real with you guys and it's not at all healthy, guys. You should sleep by 11. 11 is late or not? I don't know. मतलब ठीक है 10-11 बजे तक सो जाना चाहिए, but ऐसा होता कहाँ है? It's very impossible. तो that's all and in this time I'm going to show you what I'm going to do, how I chillax, because pura din se I'm like tired because of work from home and you know other stuff. So that's why I need this night time to be my chillax time and I'm like compromising with my sleep, but I wake up really late in the morning, so that's how I make it up. But yeah, okay, so now first thing, I just want to get rid of this lipstick and I have a little bit blush, that's all is on my face. So yeah, without wasting your time, let's go. So I'm not going to use any makeup remover or something like that. I'm using coconut oil, which I feel is the best thing, natural, organic. I know it's too late, but I'm going to show you my night skincare routine as well, what I actually do. Because I feel for sleeping, you should take care of your skin, like you should make it very comfortable and then sleep. Lipstick is gone, such a relief. This very light face wash, I must say, does not foam much, as you can see. I'm going to use rose water from the spray bottle. Can you see this? It's really, really cold. Really nice. Oh my god, it's like ice right now. I took very little amount. Use this L'Oreal Paris Hydra Fresh Antiox Under Eye Cream. So I'm going to make coffee and I am making this cappuccino. You can see Nescafe Gold. So this is going to be my comfortable spot and I'm going to have my coffee here and I'm going to have my little talk here. I need to fix my hair, like I need to keep it in a bun. I'm going to do that. Okay, sab kuch karke, it's almost half an hour. अभी मैं बैठी हूँ एंड आई एम गोइंग टू हैव माय कॉफ़ी एंड आई एम गोइंग टू चैट विद यू. अदरवाइज व्हाट आई डू इज आई हैव माय कॉफ़ी एंड आई ट्राई टू राइट और आई ट्राई टू रीड समथिंग बिकॉज दैट काम्स मी डाउन एंड देन द फाइनल थिंग इज द मूवी एंड देन आई मंच ऑन समथिंग. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू लाई, दैट्स व्हाई आई डिड नॉट ब्रश माई टीथ बिकॉज आई मंच ऑन टू समथिंग. पर सच बताऊँ तो आई लव कुरकुरे. आई हैव यू नो सो मेनी पैक्स इन माई पेंट्री, अ लॉट ऑफ कुरकुरे, तो मैं वो खाती हूँ. And then finally I sleep. It's a very bad habit, but what to do? I just love doing this. So I just want to tell, जो अच्छा लगता है वो करो, जो काम रहता है आपका माइंड करने में वो करो, and you will get back onto track and give yourself some time, give yourself some break, please. Don't be so hard on yourself. And the main thing that I actually want to talk about is why I'm on YouTube. So I really want to bring on very real and honest content. I don't want to be you know, showing up you stuff which you don't do in real life. All my vlogs are the ones with what I do, like in my day, if I have vlogged that kind of particular day. I am showing you what really I am doing, and I just want to bring positivity, and this is something I really love to do. This is my passion. I want to continue doing YouTube for the rest of my life. I don't know if that makes sense, but yeah, that's, I'm very particular about that. And I was thinking, I am on YouTube for almost maybe a month or 2 months, over 2 years now. And sometimes, you know, I'm not telling that I'm really disappointed, but sometimes I really feel like it's going like not to that point where I would have imagined it in 2 years. And obviously there is a lot of things to that, because I have a full-time job. But still, I never let that, you know, be heavy on my YouTube. I always try to make content which can be relatable, you know. So I don't want to make any stuff which is not relatable, because I want to be very, very honest on my channel. And lately, it's not like, touch wood, I have not got any bad comments, or I have, but that does not really bother me. As long as I have a honest and loyal audiences, be it any number of audiences. I'm very glad I have 1.43k subscribers now, and it's something I'm really, really happy about. But I'm really aiming for more. So all the people who are watching my video right now, please do subscribe to my channel, because it's something that will really mean to me, and it's free, so you can subscribe. But yeah, I don't want you to subscribe if you don't like my content. So you can be really honest. If you don't like my content, then obviously I will never ever tell you that to subscribe. But to the people who are relating to me and who like my content, please don't forget to subscribe, and share with your friends, and just share this video and this link to all the people you know, so that you know it can really be of something meaningful for me. That would be really a good help. I don't want to sound like a beggar. I'm being very honest. I don't even know if I'm going to put this on YouTube, pata nahi. But I just want to talk. And also about my videos, I have tried to get different things on my videos. Like, I do fashion, I do beauty, I do vlogs, lifestyle, traveling. That's what my niche is. This is what I really love to do. I love to vlog, I love to talk, so I love to be in front of camera. That's what I'm doing. So all the people who don't know me yet, I think this video will help you to know me, because from a viewer's perspective, when I watch somebody's channel, I like it to be relatable, so that I can relate. And that's what I am being trying to do. I have started watching YouTube a year back when I started my channel, and I fell in love with it. The content of the people is too good. I'm not sure if I can be that level, but I'm trying my level best, to be honest. Or yeah, that's it, guys. That's all that I wanted to talk. I'm also on Instagram, so in case you wanna check out my content there and you wanna know me more, because I post almost daily and I put a lot of stories. I like spam people, so I'm not going to scare you anymore about me. So you can follow me here on Instagram at akanksha_youtube. Any videos you would like for me to make, I will definitely do it. But please, by seeing this video, it's very lengthy and talkative vlog. It's not even sounding like a vlog, but I really want to come here and talk. It's been long, and please do comment down in the comment section. And how is lockdown going on? It's really, really awkward, but I know today's content might be very boring because I am just talking here, but this talk was really important for me to connect to you guys. Now I'm going to watch some movie. I will take you along with me, and I'm going to search for some good movie, and then we'll see a movie together a little bit, and then probably I'll end my vlog.
Come on, watch some good movie.
The end of my vlog. Salam, good night, take care, and stay safe, stay home, bye.